What's up, YouTube? This is my big diva hitting y'all with another video. This one we had today. Salmon burgers, a potato, a hot sausage, rice that we had today, and chicken, and a bun. And this is it. I know I have to pick that off. Up there, Rip Kenny, Speedy, close friend passed away. That generation grew generations. Grew up, and you know, it's, I think he passed away in his sleep. He didn't get killed or nothing, so that was a good thing. Yeah. So, I will prepare for the home. Just come up to the home with his mom. But she's on the south. You know, last time I seen him with his mom was in my uncle's room. Yeah. It was so nice. You can't stop that, you know. That lady is so nice. She stayed having me as a kid. She always been alone and she's so nice. The burgers have, I mean, you can't really, cause I put cheese on them burgers. You can't really taste it. Like, yeah, you can. A lot of fish taste to me. And I might just drag them out. I'm not even gonna lie, I might have dragged them out. The the salmon burgers. But along with that, I make the cinnamon before because that's salmon. I did a video earlier. And the salmon burgers was like 21 ounces. For 12. It's so good, y'all. And you know, anything left over me, I was going to do broccoli, but I say I got rice in there. Rice, beans, I put black rice in there, yellow rice, no. Yeah, yellow rice, black rice, yellow rice, black beans, red beans, and string beans. And not bad. I didn't have no corn. I think that's my kid's TV. It's loud. His TV is loud. I don't know why. Why y'all TV so loud like that? And it's hot in there. I mean, hot as far as after smoking hot. It's made for the beans. I ain't get no lima beans. I don't know what I'm thinking. This is hot sauce. I'm gonna cook out. I probably gonna stop yesterday. I wouldn't cook yesterday. I'm gonna, I cook that. It wasn't that so hot, man. If you want more, I asked my son how to shoot. He said nasty. You fool. You waste that burger. Well, that burger is too high for you to be wasting, buddy. I'm letting you know right now. Because if you don't want it, I won't bake you no more. You not waste that. I put you on real. They look hard, bro. I rinse them up. I season them bad boys up. Put them in the grill. And I, butter them big stem. Them sausages are good. Nice and burnt. You know, go and sit down. I put ketchup on here, provolone cheese on here, and a salmon burger. This is good. They need to make brown salmon. I'm supposed to fill you up, but I think I'm almost there. You only know. Now, I don't know why the TV's so loud. This is salmon, y'all. Look at that salmon right there. You would have to mayo it up. And, as I know, salmon is dark. And that's what makes it fill you up more. I should have put a little butter on it. Wait, but I should have done. I put the lemon pepper. I sent the tomatoes. I put some corn burger seasoning on there. And I think that was it. I don't want to see them cool much. You want something to eat? He's like, oh, okay. I'll probably not be back that. Eat another sausage and that'll be it. Okay. Bikini bottom. Bikini bottom. Well, that was great. I'm so full and stuffed. What? I'm almost done. I'll see y'all with another video real soon. Look how I did that different. I took that off of you. Y'all see it? And I'll probably take one in the middle off. I'm just probably going to put that in there. To another video. I gotta watch these certain soon, guys. Thank you. And I'll see you again. Peace.